might have to arm some followers on this one. Come with me now!
Riley, he's here! Thank you.
doing?
Why'd you stop us?
Thank you. Unbelievable!
Well, I tell you, he knows how to drive a train.
He swiped the manuals out of shipping years ago. He's been reading them ever since.
Well, I was given this from a Wodokan escapee from Necromines. He died looking for us.
That's terrible. What's that? A map?
I guess it is. And this came with it.
Whoa!
Creepy, right?
Yeah, creepy.
With his last breath, he said they're all dying.
Well, who's dying?
Our followers. They're all dying.
What do you mean, our followers?
I think he means, since we fled the farm, rumors have been spreading throughout the factories. Wodokans have started escaping, and now they're trying to find us.
I told you that would happen! Anything else?
Well, I found some sick Wodokans. They escaped from other factories, but they were dying. All of them were dying. With their help, I discovered an antidote. I made some medicine, and it fixed them. But I still don't know why they got sick.
Nothing else?
He said we needed to find the Keeper.
What's the Keeper? What's it doing?
I don't know.
Even though the train is bouncing around, the light stays right on. Necrom.
The Keeper?
I hope it ain't telling us.
The Keeper is in Necrom.
Nobody wants to go to Necrom.
It's like Babbage coming up. What are we gonna do?
I also found another guy. He left a note for me. Said we gotta know what's on this tape.
Is that an old Blade of Tape?
Not too old. They're still using that communication output.
Okay, looky here. Sling Barracks is the next stop on this line. It should have a communication outpost, shouldn't it?
Yep.
If we don't take out that comm tower, then every factory ahead of us, including Necromines, they're gonna know we coming.
But first, I gotta play this tape.
Yep, you got that tape.
Mm-hmm. CEO claims supernatural lightning strike started fire, but did Moloch burn down his own farm?
So far, that's what it's looking like. To be more accurate, it looks like he didn't just burn down that farm of his, he also killed over 300 of the poor mutts working for him. 300 lives gone up in smoke. Don't make excuses for him. Abe, is this Abe guy dead all along? With the rest of them, or did he ever really exist? With nothing but smoldering piles of bones, it will be impossible to truly But let's not forget about the implausible patsy cover story of Moloch's defense. No one with half a brain believes that the overdog laborer could have taken down the cold, calculating brains of a glutton, let alone the star glutton of the investment market, Moloch. Authorities verified that it doesn't really add up. Consider a mud trying to fight against a gluck. What world are you living in? What's next? Tinfoil hats? Don't be that schmuck in your friend group unless you are a gluck masochist who enjoys being laughed at. You might want to keep your mouth shut and think twice about where you're getting your facts from.
Follow me to freedom,
guys! Go.
Thank you.
everybody. Let's get out of here.
Wait, why did you stop us?
Hey guys, let's get you all out of here.
Let's get out of here, said we're free.
Wait here.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta
stretch my legs. Yeah, come on, come on.
It's time
to
go free! Here to get you
Let's
free.
Do this!
Let's go!
Namaste.
something. You hear that? You hear that?
Wait here.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta
really
stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Come with me now!
Oh, what happened?
Don't eat me too harsh. Don't eat me too harsh. Hey, let's get you out.
Come on, group, let's move it!
Ugh. Hold on, everyone stop.
Said, hold on.
Why is he stopping?
We're stopping!
Come on, I don't know why we're
stopping. I don't know.
Everybody, let's
get
out of here!
Man, he thought you'd never come!
No need to be too harsh.
Let's get you out of
let's
here!
Let's get out of here!
Come with me now!
Calm down!
We'll be free!
We're free, finally!
Okay.
What's that?
There's gotta be some buds here I could rescue. Follow me.
Let's do this.
Get out of here.
Ugh!
Let's leave this place. Come on.
Can't get through that barrier unless you blow it up. Kaboom! You check out the maintenance area? I reckon you'll find some useful stuff down there.
I'm here to break
you
up.
Let's get out of here!
Thank you.
I heard it.
Don't need the burning mine.
It's big.
Don't need the killing of my I feel it all.
You hear something?
Come with me now!
Everybody go! Let's go!
How bullock the clock and deceived his own listeners!
My bad.
Cannon deactivated. Supply delivery cannon active.
Deactivated.
Supply delivery cannon active.
Wise investors of esteemed Magog Cartel. What I propose to you today is the ultimate employee performance and job retainment solution. For years, it has been my quest to find the upper limits of Mudokan labor capabilities, as well as their potential addiction dependencies, so that tomorrow, your conglomerates of factories may profit from maximized labor performance, chemically induced loyalty, and the end to labor escape whistleblowers, and those costly PR nightmare blowbacks. Only Soulstorm Brew takes performance, chemical dependency, and profitability to entirely new levels and sustains them. Our solution is simple. Two brews a day keeps job performance at peak operability. But if that laborer ever makes a run for it, within 48 hours of not having access to our beloved brew, their withdrawals will have kicked in and become so severe that in only a few hours, the little wannabe whistleblowing ingrates will be dead.
Dying?
They will not be running to cities because they will die before they ever get there. They will not be meeting with union representatives because they will never reach one. They will not be causing you PR nightmares because they will be dead.
Oh no, the followers, they're all dying from the broom.
You freak!
Ugh!
Now what?
See all those pipes out there? Those are the brew pipelines. They start at Soulstorm Brewery, where all that brew starts getting pumped out to all those factories across Udos. Imagine that. Abe, how'd you do?
We got problems.
You think? It's worse?
Much, much worse. I played it.
Gosh.
Now I know why the others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay, and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out...
We're screwed. But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses. Not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. A lot more rumors will be spreading after what we've done today.
With lots more escapes and lots more dying.
I need to find the keeper. We gotta get to Necrom.
It's the next stop, Abe.